Guys, back to a new video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm going to show you how to do the Captain Chaos combo. I made it myself.
So first up, what you want to do is just clap and go onto your back. Simple enough. Then you want to try to go to the side like this. Then, when you're here, you want to do just jump onto your back, then back here. So do it all together. Then, when you're here, you want to go back here, dive roll. Yeah, you know, you need to do a dive roll. Then, when you're here, do 360. Then jump back, then do another dive roll, then you're done. Have a few minutes, I'll show you in a lot of details. Just go like that. Then when you've done that, you want to try to look that way as well and get your body to there. If you can't do it, just keep practicing. And soon you'll get it, because then you need to put a lot of power into getting hit. So, once you're there, you just jump onto your back, just like that. Then, same thing, try to rotate your body that way. So, like this. You can't get it, and you're like this. Bouncing hard enough and try to then it will hopefully be better for you. Once you've done that, just go backwards, then dive roll. If you don't know how to dive roll, watch my dive roll tutorial. Then once you're here, try to do 360, make your arms go a lot, then jump high. And just swing your arms to get as much momentum as possible, like this. Once you've done that, when you're here, what you want to do is just go on back and do another dive roll. And you're done. I'll show it to you all together. There's another part where when you've done the second dive roll, you go back, then you jump onto your back, onto your knees, and do a flip. So, just try to do that. Try to just jump on your knees at first, like that. And try to do my handstand tutorial. Rotate to go over your head like this. And if you're ready, maybe you could do it without your hands. So when you jump on your back, you want to throw your arms forward to get onto your knees to do a flip. So like this. Like it?
Don't forget to like and subscribe.